and gentlemen, looks like we do indeed have a challenge accepted here. Muscle and Marcos with Coach Clancy taking on none other than Scyther. Did you expect Scyther to answer that challenge?
What an impromptu match, Jordan.
Marcos laid it out last time here at Riverside at Overdrive. And boy, did he get a challenge accepted tonight. Oh, got more than he bargained for. Marcos showing his wrestling abilities, and now showing those muscles.
But the integrity of Marcos, 240 pounds, could it be possible?
Hey, I'm not going to question him. Are you questioning him?
Well, I would never question him or the integrity of Coach Clancy.
Absolutely not. He's been indicted of all charges, let me know. Oh. Ducks the clothesline, let's see. Oh, trying to get him for that backslide. Oh, almost ended it there. Oh, my God.
Back up. This is wrestling at its finest.
Wrestling dead end. Oh, now Marcos gets out of it. Bridges up. Maybe he's going for a backslide. Both men fighting for it. Oh. Sweeps the leg. Another cover. And again, he gets out of it. Look at that. Neither a man letting the other get the best of them.
It's got to be the weight.
No, no. Not the glorious Gluteus Maximus.
Let's change that weight to 239.
Those are buns of steel, I can tell you. He works his glutes on daily.
Coach Clancy right there on the spot to massage those glutes.
Hey, that's what Clancy's here for. He knows all the muscles and the ways to relax them.
I'm starting to feel you're a Coach Clancy fan.
Hey, listen, I'm a fan of good, well-groomed athletes, and that's what they are. Top notch. I mean, look at them. Look at Marcos, the body of a Greek god. I love it.
Jordan, I think your Greek mythology and my mythology are completely different.
I don't know what books you looked at as a kid, but Marcos is what every man wishes they were. It's what every woman wants. Look at him. There's no way Scyther had to get to the ropes. Oh, see, Marcos didn't let him do that. Oh, he wiggled out.
A little taste of his own medicine there from Scyther.
This couldn't hurt nearly as much as, you know, it looks like.
Well, apparently not from your Greek god.
Oh, my. How smart is Marcos? What a smart... Oh. Oh. Well, that did backfire, I guess.
Well, you called it. Smart as a top.
But still, he got out of the hold. Match still going. Oh. Oh! Ref Dan getting a little bit of the action here. Hey man, put your hands on the officials. They're allowed to retaliate back. Tit for tat. Neither man letting the other one get the best of them. Well, wait a minute. I think Marcos got confused at what happened.
It seems that Dan.
And now Dan Lydon reversed it. Scyther called it. Scyther says only a two.
I'm not quite sure what to think. Is Scyther the new senior official? I'm confused, Jordan.
Okay, I think we're back to Dan now. He's counting. I think Marcos is not a fan of these shenanigans. A referee just tried to pin him. What is going on? They might be leaving. They're pulling a Boston Bad Boy. They're just getting out of here. They're done.
This move seems to be famous in the New England states.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, look at that. Look at the track athlete. That is Marcos.
Maybe he needed some electrolytes.
Yeah, he needed a cool down. It's a smart maneuver, but asking for a timeout. Don't we have timeouts? We should have a timeout.
There's no timeout in wrestling, Jordan.
He asked. He said please. Scyther's not even counting. He's going, hoo, hoo, hoo. That's how weird Scyther is.
That would be the language of the gods.
That was his 8, 9, and 10. Uh-oh. Marcos, though, smart better he is. Caught that boot. No, he didn't catch that one, I guess. Caught that one. Uh-oh. And Scyther just came crashing down.
The game.
Delivering some right hands is Muscle Marcos. ropes go either. Oh, back elbow by Marcos. Fan favorite Scyther still in this game.
What do you say, Scyther? What do you say, Lori Bellabelle?
Has him in the corner there, delivers some right hands.
From those chiseled arms, correct?
Absolutely. You see those, come on. Look, Hogan is jealous of those arms.
Sorry, did you hear something?
I heard it chop, heard it around the world. That's gotta be illegal. Into the corner, Scyther meets no one. Bridging. He hooks the leg, only a two count.
Oh, that was a two there. That's all the steroids that got him fun.
Hey, listen. Allegedly, sir. Allegedly.
Well, it's a good thing we don't test you in this game. Hey, who knows what they'd find in your system, Jordan?
Hey, listen. I'm like Mayberry. I'm just hopped up on Boo. And PCP. But that's beside the point.
This could be it for Scyther.
He's got him down for the count. Look at that.
Coming for him. It has to be all those hours with the shake.
That will do wonders for you. Believe me, you don't know how big I was before. I am lost with the shake weight.
Well, frankly, I love the shake weight.
Marcos fan club, you know, for $19.99, he will send you instructional DVDs.
I saw you first, man.
DDP yoga, eat your heart out, because Marcos is coming for you.
Could Muscle Marcos be the proprietor of DDP yoga?
I think he's got his own kind of yoga. And it's not your mama's yoga.
I think that's called Reggie's yoga.
Just choking Scyther right there.
Scyther is looking rough. Oh, let me guess. Coach Clancy went over to give a pep talk, didn't he?
You dang right he did. I'm glad you saw the words from my mouth. It's a breathing test, you know. He wants to see how well he can breathe over that middle rope.
Because it doesn't look like Marcos is breathing now. Here we go. One, two. Oh, it was a close two count.
Oh! Fans agree.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the second row, please return to Scyther's head. Thank you.
We appreciate it. He might need that later. Just toying. Oh no! He was toying with him and now, oh, just biting. Was at the shade of Marcos. Picking him up. Delivers him on the top rope. This is not where Scyther wants to be. To the midsection there. He's climbing.
I've seen this before. Remember your days in the ring, Jordan?
This hurts a lot. Oh, no. Not the mini Marcoses. This might be the turning point.
Grandes nomas.
The turning point, Scyther needs off the top. Crossbody connects it. Headbutt.
signature headbutts. Two. Do we see a third?
He's alive and rocking his Scyther.
And three's the charm. Could this be the end of Marcos?
And right to the midsection. Lobbering forearm by Scyther. I hate to say, but maybe, just maybe, Marcos is being outmuscled. Connects from off the middle. It looks like he's still got some sort of life left in him. Let's see what Scyther has left. Oh, there you go. There you go. Oh, now it's over. Wait. I think Clancy's calling fall. I believe that was an illegal move,
maybe? Well, maybe he's giving a pep talk to me.
No. No. Clancy's retired. Don't do this, Scyther. He will be faced with so many fines. Clancy's beautiful face! Oh, heel kick to the middle. Oh, kicked him in the side of the hedges now. There you go. That's all? Shiro.
Thank you.